Hello friends, it's Leica Day. Today, the Leica Q3 was announced. I have used all of the Q bodies. I own and adore my Leica Q2. And after using the Q3 for a few days last month, I can say that the Q3 is a big step for Leica. It is significantly more flexible than its predecessors, and it has a few features that no other Leica has. And of course, no surprise, the output from the camera is phenomenal.